Okay, it's 8:22, and the girls have been up since 6:15, and about 6 hours of sleep. So this is what the Wilson household looks like at 8:22 in the morning, the night of Brookie's birthday sleepover. And there's the lone boy, Chase.